Welcome, my name is Maniac8 and today we are playing Far Cry New Dawn. We finished up with the fifth one. We couldn't kill the leader of the what was it? I don't even know. Was it John Seed or Jacob Seed? It was Jacob, right? I don't know. He didn't die. We couldn't defeat him. So now we're gonna play New Dawn. Let's see what's gonna happen in this game. Select a body type. Captain of Security of Thomas Rush. Your mission is to secure and build settlement across. Okay, it's the same, right? Okay, so we can choose. We want to be a girl or a boy. Only two genders, am I right? Okay, we're gonna definitely be a boy. Please confirm your choice. Yes, I have a dick, yes. I know what I'm doing and I want a challenge, explorer, hard ass, shut up and give me your best shot. In the story, yeah, tough, because I know what I'm doing, yes, exactly. We played the other one's game, you know. The other Far Cry.
The day I was born was the day the world collapsed. Those that survived had to make new lives underground. Up above, there was nothing but ash, cold, and death. People thought it would last forever, but without us up there, life returned. I was 6 years old the first time I saw the sun. Mom and Dad were heartbroken by what they saw. The world they'd known gone forever. But not me. I'd never seen anything so perfect. We weren't the only ones who'd survived, and slowly but surely, our little community grew. It wasn't always easy, but for a time, there was peace and prosperity. A new home. A new life, a new normal. But like all things in this world, it was too good to last. The highwaymen came from the east, led by a pair of sisters, twins. Said they'd heard about our little paradise. Said they wanted it for themselves. We never stood a chance. They took everything from us, our food, our homes, our people. We needed a miracle, and that's when we heard the name Thomas Rush. He and his captain had been up and down the West Coast helping folks like us rebuild, and they were on a train headed right through Hope County. Mom sent me to find them, convince them to help us take our home back. They were our last hope, our salvation. But it all went horribly wrong.
Okay. So the villains in this game are two girls, twins. Alright. Can't wait to fuck them up. Well, that's what I said the last time, and then look at me. We couldn't defeat Seeds, so I thought we were gonna kill him, but no, because you dropped a fucking nuke. So this is after Far Cry 5. Because we saw the nuke coming down.
You're alive.
Yes.
Jesus. They're heading this way.
Give me a gun.
Come on, get up. What's the fucking highwaymen? They're gonna kill us.
What they want?
Captain, get up.
Can't you help me? Maybe? Or give me a gun? I can shoot them.
Jesus, Barnes, keep screaming like that, you're gonna bring them all down on us.
Rush, you're alive.
Help me.
No, we have no time. We gotta go.
Barnes, we are not leaving the captain behind.
What happened with the deputy in the last game? You know.
We need to stick together.
Yeah. Yeah, sure. That's a knife.
Your time to shine. We need to get armed. We need to get our people. And we need you to find a way out of here.
That's a knife.
One step at a time,
boss. I want a gun.
You lead, we'll follow.
Of course. Okay, knife it is. Crawling from the wrecking. Story mission.
Oh my god. I thought I was dead. We need to find the armory wagon.
So...
You
coming, dude, or?
Cut our losses and run. We'll be fine. There's more to be safe.
You have a gun? Dude, give it to me. Okay, whatever, let's go. Guess we are going this way. So, like I said, I bet we're gonna... What the fuck? I bet we're gonna find the last protagonist from the fifth game dead somewhere. At least I hope we're gonna find him or her. It depends. Yeah, I don't care about this. Or at least some sort of proof that he existed or he was fighting. Or she, whatever. Deputy. Yeah? Yeah? Okay. I have. I only have a fucking knife and black powder. If you want it, you can take it. Sure. Ooh. I have a branch now. Do you want it? Dude, chill. You okay? Oh, revive. Yeah. Sure, no problem, dude.
Are you fucking problem makers?
Problem makers? Did they just shot them?
Answer the fucking question.
Shit. Fuck you. I'm sorry I couldn't save your friend. Is that from the... No. I'm sorry, I have to save the girl up... Upstairs. Didn't know. At least you are saved, right? I'm really sorry. I should have saved her also. But at least now we have a gun. I can't see anything. We running? Sure. Let's run. Where are they? I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Ooh, in the eyes, dude. Yes, it's me. How do you know? It's Captain. Dude, I have everything that I need, okay? I have my two hands, my handy dandy pistol, my branch, my knife. I'm a killer machine.
We gotta save these people. The sooner we find everyone, the better.
Oh my god. I really think we should get out of here. Stay calm. Gotta keep going. There's gotta be more.
Dude, chill. We got this. Oh no. How did you? I'm a ninja. Oh, poor doggy. Okay, how do I... Q, right? Yeah. I remember. Nice. I didn't know I had that unlocked yet. Ooh, that hurts. I felt that. Sure, no problem, dude. Don't you have a gun? You have to shoot the lock. Didn't you play the other games? Jesus. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We have the bigger guns. Oh shit. Okay. We good? Dude. Dude. But shit. You shield. What? We have shield? Where are they? I can't even see them. They have health now? I think that's a baddie, right? Yeah. I can see their health. It's like an RPG. Oh shit, I fell down. Oh wait, you're not with me. Dude, but there's a... I don't know who's friend and who's not. Okay, let's just go. Yeah, let's go. I don't care about the sniper. I wanted the sniper, but I don't care about the sniper now. Let's go. Run. Let's go. They have snipers. Let's go. Ow. Ooh, that's a truck. That's a big truck. And you are. Shit. Go. What happened to the others? They died? Who I saved?
Watch out, Bart!
We have to jump anyways, so. Definitely have to jump. Let's kill them now. It's the sisters, the villain, the boss. Let's kill them now.
Well, Merry fucking Christmas, everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents. What do we have here? Rabbit. Gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen? Riding in on a giant hunk of iron, just clouds of black smoke. You think we wouldn't notice?
What do you want,
Barnes?
We wanna know if your problem solvers are problem makers.
What?
Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems. The world's got too many fucking problems. And we're looking for people to help solve problems. Our problems. If you're a problem solver, we got you covered. Food, clothes, guns. Anything you need.
I have a feeling you are the problem makers.
Even health insurance. But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved.
Mm-hmm. Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day.
Yeah.
So, rabbits. Are you all problem solvers or problem makers?
We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this country.
Barnes.
We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you need.
Barnes, shut up.
You can build all that?
Barnes, bitch.
I'm not me. But Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Of course. They're gonna take him. We have to save him. All Five Cry Five again.
Okay.
Nice. No! He It was a beach, but still. You done?
So, let's try this again. You gonna help solve problems for us, Mr. Rush? Okay.
Nice! No! I knew it! We're gonna fall down! Far Cry New Dawn! No? Oh, I... That was the intro, but I guess not. I guess we are still going.
You're captain of security, right? I'm Carmina. Oh my god, I saw you hit the water and I was able to pull you out before you drowned, but near as I can tell, I think we're the only ones who got away. Come on. Okay. We have to be careful. The twins, they took off with Rush, but a lot of the highwaymen, they stuck around. Okay, we have to get back to Hope County. My mom, she'll know what to do. Come on.
Beautiful. Hello. Beautiful.
We just need to follow the river to get to Hope County.
Everything is so colorful.
I can't believe what happened. They must have seen the train coming. I should have known better.
Uh-huh. What the fuck is that?
Fucking twins, Mickey and Lou. The first time I saw them,
those are some rats.
Their house now, and we could either leave lonely or they'd burn it down with us inside.
Yeah.
My dad tried to fight, so they took him. Then they took the house.
The house.
Mom and I were forced to start over on our own.
Uh huh.
We weren't their only victims.
Keep talking.
Mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe.
Yeah. Are we going the right way? Like, is this way Hope County? Sorry. But what's up with the animals? They look so strange, like pink. Antlers, and they're like some kind of albino. They mutated because of the nuke, of course.
Fuck. There's a tunnel up there that leads to Hope County.
Uh-huh.
The women are blocking our way in. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving.
Yeah. Where are they? Do I have a... No, I cannot zoom. I don't have binoculars. I can't see the...
Pass through that old mine when I need to get help. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon.
Build a weapon, you...
Rush was supposed to be the final...
What the fuck?
...so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were before.
Dude, chill, you have me! Dude.
I'm sorry about your people. I promise, I'll figure out a way to make this right.
Uh-huh. No worries, dude. No worries. You got me. I'm gonna kill all of them.
Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something.
Yeah. Let's build some. Oh, that's a lot of stuff here, dude. Yeah. Let's take everything. So, let's see, what can we build?
You can use benches like this to build makeshift weapons and refill ammo.
Uh-huh.
Take a look at what weapons we can craft. Yeah, we need more resources. We're gonna have to poke around and scare some up.
The fuck is this saw launcher style, the saw launcher V0 launches saws, they bounce on everything except the floor up to teeth. What? Excuse me? Okay, I see that, but...
You can find useful things almost anywhere.
Yeah, can you shut up? Like, get up there.
Check in the corner.
Dude, I have eyes, okay? I know how to play this game, okay? Don't know me, but... In my previous lives... I did great stuff, you know?
That should do it. Let's haul this stuff back to the workbench.
Yeah. Okay.
I wanna see what you can slap together. Holy shit, is that some kind of saw launcher? That's amazing. Not funny. Holy shit, is that some
kind of saw
launcher? That's amazing.
Yeah, it is amazing. I don't know if I like it or not. You know, I'm kind of an old-fashioned guy who likes bullets and the knives, not this. Let's try it out. Okay.
You can craft a medical kit with that.
With this? Oh, yeah. Thanks. How do we get up there? They are blasting some kind of music that I'm too old to like. This new generation. Always with their weird music. I don't think I can. So you're following me regardless where I'm going, you don't know the way either. That's great. That's actually fantastic. Okay, so I cannot go that way. How am I supposed to reach the bridge? And why am I swimming so slow? How do I reach those kids? You go around? Yep.
Shut up, I'm busy. We're supposed to be guarding this place, not painting it.
God damn it. You breathe the stuff in, it fucks up your lungs.
Hello. Oh, always with the armpits, dude. That's so nasty. That's so nice. What? You've been through worse? Okay, so here we are. No hope. You have a gun? You have a normal gun? Can't do that. Oh, I killed. Oh, hello. Because they bounce. Okay. They bounce, but how do they bounce? Oh! Maybe, just maybe I like this. Nice. Shit, they saw me! Well, don't... son of a... Why would you get in front of me? Shit. Okay. She can take care of herself. Do you have a normal? Oh yes, thank you. This is better. Can you like move away from me? Why would I stay there? Shut up. What? That was close. Oh my god, really? Shit. Do I have... Oh. Nice. Yeah, I can see them. Easy, dude. Easy. Ball skin. Yeah. Let's take everything that we can get. Thank God for this gun. I don't know why, but... I'm gonna stay with the saw launcher. I don't know why, but he reloads this gun really hard, like, is this an old gun, that's why? Just like with Far Cry 2, they deteriorate the guns. Like, he can't pull out the mag as fast, 2 hours later.
We're almost there. There it is.
Hope County. What's left of it, huh? So we are back in Hope County, just like in Far Cry 5.
Home.
Home sweet home.
I hope Mom is okay.
But what about your dad? Oh, he got taken. Oh, yeah, I remember. I remember. I was listening. I'm a good listener, you know? I'm a good listener. I always listen to your problems.
Mom. Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong?
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But... the highwaymen? The twins? They took Rush? Everyone else was killed.
Oh my god.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. I'm here. Hello.
What's inside? You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home.
Sure, dude. I mean... not like I had a choice. She was following me everywhere, so yeah. Prosperity part 1.
All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun.
Yeah.
You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.
What happened to the deputy? That's what I'm curious about. What the fuck happened to the deputy? I wanna find him. Her. Whatever. Whatever's canon, you know. Kimrai, new character found. I guess that's the main mission.
I'd like to talk about something.
Yeah. Let me just. What's this? But the survivors, Eden's Gate. Nothing about the deputy? Damn it.
Hey, mister.
Who was that? Hey!
I think when I grow up, I'm gonna be a computer. Ooh. Everybody says they miss them, and they could do so much stuff, and even play games and stuff. I'll study real hard.
Oh, you poor thing. You don't even know.
Working my ass off here.
Jesus, you don't even know anything. What's this? You don't see rifles and what?
Uh-huh.
What are the location in Hope County? Your inventory menu, okay. No, that's not what I did. Trial guide. That's not it. Facility. How can I look at the photos? Inventory. Oh. This. Oh my god. This is my journal, so how do I look at it? Excuse me? Stab? No, it's the same shit. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna pause it. Let's meet up in the next video. Bye bye.